Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Funk Fashion. So today in the Review Wednesday video, I'm not just gonna review just one product, but also I'll compare two of the products. So today's topic, as you know from the title, it's all about the sunscreen. So before getting to the comparison and the review part of this video, firstly I would like to share some of the main points about the sunscreen, just a brief introduction about the sunscreen. So yeah, without any further ado, let's start the video. So one thing that's main about the sunscreen is when you go to buy a sunscreen, the first thing that you want to look at the product is that how much SPF it has. So SPF, firstly, just let me explain a little bit about the SPF. SPF is basically the sun protection factor, which means how long that product will protect you from the harmful rays of the sun. So suppose on the product it is given like SPF 50. So this will only protect you for 50 into 10, that is equals to 500 minutes, which is approximately equal to 8.5 hours, which I think in my opinion is more than enough for a very long even day. So you don't need to spend a lot on the SPF, all work quite same. So just look for around SPF 40 to 50. So that is more than enough. When you go to buy a sunscreen is the PA factor. So what is PA? So there are three kinds of PA. First is PA plus. So it gives you a normal kind of protection. Then second is PA double plus, that is PA plus plus. So it gives you a better protection. And third is the PA triple plus. So that gives you the best kind of protection from the sun. Thirdly, that you see on the sunscreen packages is the UVA and UVB. So UVA and UVB just protects you from all the harmful rays of the sun. So you have to see that the product contains all the UVA and UVB factor. So yeah, I might be sounding very possessive about the sunscreen, but that's okay. I'm just too connected to the sunscreen. I've been using sunscreen for around 10 to 12 years. In my school days only I used to use that Lakme sunscreen, which used to come in those days. Now it's also available, but since 3-4 years I've been using these two products. So yeah, let's start comparing these two products. First one is the Lotus Herbals Safe Sunblock UV Screen Matte Gel, and the second one that I have is the Beauty Co sunscreen sunscreen lotion. Okay, so coming to the packaging, both comes in a tube form of package and they both contains 100 ml of the product. And talking about the price, just a little bit of difference is there. The Lotus one retails for 440 rupees and the Beauty one core retails for 499 rupees. But yeah, one thing that I want to tell you, that on the Beauty Co website, their original website, you can always get an offer. Sometimes they give you a very wide offer, like for 50 to 60% off. So yes, you can get this. When I bought this, I got this for 60% off and I only bought this for 200 rupees. And also on this Lotus Herbal Safe Sunblock, you can always get this in offer on Amazon, Flipkart, Nykaa, Purple, every website they give you offer. Usually they give offer on these products. So and talking about the shelf life, these have a shelf life of 2 years, so you can easily finish them up, which you can obviously, because sunscreen, you daily have to wear it. In all 365 days you have to wear sunscreen, because 90% of the wrinkles are caused because of not wearing sunscreen. So it is very important to daily wear it, whether you are indoor, whether you are going out, you have to wear a sunscreen. Next, if we talk about the consistency, the Lotus one has a very gel kind of formulation, so it is very suitable for oily skin type people. And it gives you instantly a matte kind of finish, so it is best suitable for all skin type of people. And if we talk about the Beauty Co one, the Beauty Co does have a creamy kind of formulation, so you might not like it if you have an oily type of skin type. What I feel, when I apply this sunscreen for 30 to 40 minutes, I do feel a little bit sticky on my face, but after that it vanishes away, so it does not bother me that much. But for 30 to 40 minutes I do feel sticky with this sunscreen. And this one also gives you a very dewy kind of finish, So if you are a dry skin type of people, you might like. Next, coming to the ingredient parts of both of the sunscreen, the Lotus Herbal Safe Sunblock has a SPF of 50. It comes with UVA, UVB and PA triple plus. And some of the main ingredients are horse chestnut, comfrey, vanilla extract and all these. Coming to the Beautico one, this one has a SPF of 50. And it also has UVA, UVB, but it has PA double plus. So the difference that I told you in the beginning. So that's the difference between both of these. And this one has main ingredients as aloe vera, almond oil, argan oil, coconut oil, glycerin, etc. So coming to the application part, one thing that I want to tell you about the application regarding the sunscreen. So sunscreen is not a lotion, so you need not to massage it into your skin. You just have to gently dab it all over your face and also on your neck and leave it on. And you should apply sunscreen 30 minutes before you step out into the sun, so that it deeply gets absorbed into your skin and it does your job when you go out in the sun. So coming to the Lotus, you just have to take one drop of this. So can you see it has a matte finish, and you just need to like this dab it all over your face and hand, and instantly can you see it does give a very nice matte finish. It does not leave a white cast, which some sunscreen do give, but this one, due to its high gel consistency, does not give a white cast. And on the other hand, coming to the Beautico, this one has a creamy kind of texture. So like this, you can see it does give a little bit of white cast. So when you will apply it, you have to apply it very gently, and you need to little bit dab it all over your skin. And after few seconds, it will vanish. The white cast will vanish. It will not stay onto your face for a very long of period of time. But it does give you a white cast, and yeah, that's how this is. And it also gives you a dewy finish. Like this one gives you a matte finish, this one gives you a dewy finish. Finally, concluding this video with the comparison of both these products, the Lotus Herbal is suitable for normal to oily skin type people, whereas the Beautico is suitable for I think dry skin type of people. But yeah, in the winter, so every skin type can apply this, but in summers, I think only dry skin people will like this sunscreen. And next other comparison is that this one has a gel kind of formulation, whereas this one has a creamy kind of formulation. And other thing, this one has PA triple plus Lotus Herbal, whereas the Beautico one has the PA double plus. So you can compare the protection factor of this. And both has a price of same amount, like $444.99, and on offer you usually get this around same price. And lastly, that I want to say is that the main thing about this sunscreen, this one Lotus, it does not leave a white cast, whereas the Beautico, it does give you a little bit of white cast. So you can decide this for by yourself, what type of skin type you have. But the main thing is that you have to apply sunscreen on all 365 days of the year, whether it's summer, winter, any season, you have to apply a sunscreen. And yeah, before concluding this video, I just want to say that do follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is funk.fashion09, and you'll get all the updates regarding the videos, the photos, everything, giveaways also. You'll get all the updates on my Instagram handle. And yeah, before ending this video, don't forget to like my channel, and like this video, subscribe to my channel Funk Fashion, and also hit the bell notification button so you get notified every time I upload a video. And also comment down below what next review you want. I might do a review video on that product only. And one thing that I want to request you all, I do see that my videos get a lot of views, but people don't subscribe to my channel. So please subscribe to my channel, and then watch to my videos. That would mean a lot to me. And yeah, I'll see you very soon. Take care of yourself. Bye.